স্যার কৈলাস চন্দ্র শর্টন ট্রান্সক্রিপশনস ট্রান্সক্রিপশন নাম্বার 351 লেটস স্টার্ট আই শ্যাল স্পিক অনলি ফর অ্যানাদার 7 or 8 minutes স্টপ আই হ্যাড ইন্টেন্ডেড টু স্পিক বোথ অ্যাবাউট দ্য রিক্রুটমেন্ট টু দ্য হায়ার সার্ভিসেস and the policy of the government with regard to the purchase of the products of the cottage and small scale industries, comma. But I wish to drop the latter subject and confine my attention only to the recruitment to the higher ranks of the defense and civil services. Sir, it is a matter of profound concern to us that the material that we are obtaining for our defense and civil services is not of a very satisfactory character. Stop. Having a little more knowledge of the efficiency of the students who try to enter the NDA. The National Defense Academy, comma, I think, comma, I can say with some confidence that we have no reason to proud of the material that we are obtaining for our National Defense Academy. Stop. Indeed, persons competent to speak on this subject have said to me from time to time that they are afraid that the standard has deteriorated in the last few years. Sir, this is another matter which ought to receive the earnest attention of the government. Stop, para. What I have said about the defense services is, comma, I think, comma, also true of the civil services. Stop. I know that our country is poor and that if our young people want high salaries and allowances that men in their positions are getting in other countries, comma, we cannot gratify their desire. Stop. We have to think not merely of the poverty of the country but of the resources that are needed at the present time to develop it as quickly as possible. Stop. But we ought to bear in mind that in other countries, comma, for example in England, comma, care has been taken to create conditions which will attract the best material to the country's stock. In England, the scales of salaries and allowances have been revised twice during the last 6 or 7 years. Stock. I think, comma, they were revised in 1980 and they have again been revised this year. Anyone who knows the scales in force at the present time is aware of the great difference between our scales of salaries, is aware of the great difference between our scales of salaries and pensions and the British scales of salaries and pensions, to mention only one matter, comma, a captain gets a pension of £1,000 and in addition, comma, a gratuity of £2,000. Stop. Thank you.